Hi guys, welcome to 2-Minute PLC Tricks. In today's video, we will resolve the issue about error message that we get. Please restart Windows before installing new program. And the message keeps coming up when you install either Siemens SIMATIC Manager version 5.6 or any latest Siemens TIA software. The error keeps coming up no matter how many times you reboot the PC. So here is the trick. First, go to the Windows search option and open up the registry editor by pressing REGISTRY. Then you have to go to the below path starting from H key local machine option, as you can see on the left hand side of the menu. Go to the system. After that, you have to find the current control set, which is here, and then you find control option. And then you go to the session manager. So keep scrolling down, go all the way to find the session manager. There it is. Okay, once you come here, you will find the option pending file rename operations. Basically, you just have to right click on it and press the delete. It will ask you for the confirmation. Just delete it. And then now from this option, you can immediately start the program. You can close the registry editor and then immediately start the program installation without prior restarting the PC. Well, that's it. I will also share the Siemens link in the description down below about the step-by-step process to follow. If you find this video useful, feel free to comment it below and give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more tricks in the future, please subscribe to 2-Minute PLC Tricks. See you in the next video. Cheers.